10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Official top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You got to accent to a positive and elect. To the affirmative, but don't mess with Mr. In Between. Ah, you got to spread joy up to the maximum and bring gloom down to the minimum and have faith. A pandemonium liable to walk up on the scene to illustrate my last remark. Jolly in the well, no in the eye. What did they do just when everything looked so dark? Man, they said we've got to accent to aid the positive and healing, manage the negative and hang on to that affirmative, but don't mess with Mr. In Between. Mr. In Between. No, 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 don't mess. Oh, baby, I said don't mess. You better not. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. Positive and elim, manate the negative and